Jackpot! Prove yourself!
But Sean, he's doing okay, holding his ground against Mr. Abed. Matched very evenly in this lane, 4-4 though to the 8-3. His Abed has a slightly superior thing, but DJ Top will take care of March. But Sean, he's doing okay, holding his ground against Mr. Abed. Matched very evenly in this lane, 4-4 though to the 8-3. His Abed has a slightly superior thing, but DJ Top will take care of March. Once more, PlayHard going straight for the runes, opening onto March, which he has to back out of the 2.5. Middle lane, Trion manning up against Abed. Who's going to win this man fight? The Nightstalker's coming in. Abed, he has to commit all or nothing. The Void's going to be there, and Abed ends up going down to PlayHard. After March, they do get the Shackle. Looking for the Storm. Punk, down he goes with the Aether Shock as well. They can right-click him down. They have the Shackle in 3 seconds. Not the target he was looking for, and they have the Shackle. They will use it, and Pilot Eye will just club him down with that briefcase. Getting down March one more time. Might be able to move the shards. Do they have a Cold Embrace? Oh shit. Okay, do they have a Cold Embrace? Yes, they do. It will save him just barely. Do they have the TPs coming in? Yeah, they do. The Black Hole onto 2 from Universe! And Scumbaloo will get right-click down. Universe to the Black Hole kill. Looking to stomp onto the Winter Wyvern. Playheart's in here with March as well. Shackle onto Playheart. Nice Avalanche. And Universe with the double. Toss up into the air, can he kill Envy? Sonic Wave trying to get into 2, Universe with a triple, can he make it an Ultra? Abed will actually get the kill, so it's gonna be 4 here. Real one, looking for the Eclipse, Envy, with the Lucent Beam. Now to get the Stomp out, it won't need the Eclipse, and down goes PlayHard to DJ. That right click, and now they use smoke. Scumbaloo running in. He wanted to buy a TP, he couldn't make it in time, and now the Eclipse! Hex up into Nightstalker, he wanted to chase after some heroes here, looking for the Stomp, the Silence. And now they want to try and fight, going right here and starting playing up to DJ, stealing all that damage. Scumbaloo will bring DJ down, trying to chase up the pile I die. Sonic Wave is there, Abed doesn't have any more mana, but the Haste when he's going to try and bottle up, try and chase the Void, just to lower him down. Scumbaloo pulling a bit low, but the scream from Abed, he gets the kill. Haste Rune not going to be there. Ooh, Elspeter, and bang, down goes Ollie perhaps. Do they have enough damage? Standing at the Midnight Pulse, probably will die, doesn't have a Midnight Pulse and doesn't have a Shrine anymore. They want to chase up the pile I die, they know he's slow, they want to try. Chasing off the Pileidai, they found them. They have to toss up into the air with the Avalanche. And Pileidai will end up dying, won't even get the Stomp off. DJ tossing, chasing after him with PlayHard as well. They get the Hex. Oh, trapping him inside, but not the toss. March with the plays. And Abed will finish off Ollie. They used, I mean, looking for the Black Hole. Oh no, they can't go. The Shackle's gonna be there. DJ has to turn around, and PlayHard will actually get that right click. But here comes Abed, they will bring March down. Here comes the Lucent Beam, Eternal Envy from the side of the Eclipse. Tron's very low, they can chase after him. They have one more Lucent Beam, 2, 1. Looking for the players, they need the vision. Abed's gonna be there, and they'll close with the last Lucent Beam. Envy getting the kill. Together. DJ using the Hex up immediately, he's gonna try and buy himself a bit more time. There's reinforcements on the way, but will not be there soon enough. And down goes DJ. The Scumbaloo. And using the scan, they know that the hero's there. PlayHard leading the charge, but they need to go from the high ground. They do not have the terrain advantage. Envy and Universe together with their ult. They will pop the darkness, go straight for Eternal Envy. They have the Black Hole if they want to use it. Maybe get him to the shrine. The Black Hole only catching one. March, Scumbaloo is to get the Envy kill. March being dragged down here by Abed. The scream. One more click and March will end up going down. So one for one trade. Looking for more. Can he catch? Ollie should be dead. Elfspitter as well. Bang. Miss. Okay. Nice. Winter's Curse. Ollie's actually going to get out, but Envy. DJ, he's rattling away as fast as he can. They get the Void, the Hex has already been there. He's thinking about popping out the Serpent Wards, refuting against it instead. So they do get a support kill and smoking up charge, trying to get the Void out here and the Silence onto Pileidai will be enough. Toss, tree grab, all the damage, but here comes Universe. They have the Black Hole on too! The counter initiation is there with Abed and the Scream Man, of course, and the Orchid. PlayHard goes down and downhill goes March as well. Taking care of the little Kobold. Chasing up the DJ, diving into the tier 3, not the smartest idea. Universe in a bit of trouble, Blink Dagger complete. Ooh, now there goes the Eclipse Universe. The Winter's Curse, where's it gone? Oh my god, on the wrong heroes. But Envy in between the entirety of Geek Fam, will he survive this? I think not. Where's the Black Hole? No! And Universe! Right clicked away by Tron the Medusa. DJ's gonna hold him in place. Abed's gonna try and kill PlayHard, he will succeed. Scumbaloo still diving with the static link damage. No damage, the Avalanche will land. Winter's Cold Embrace as well, they're chasing after DJ. And down goes DJ, Tron very happy with that. Scumbaloo standing in the front, oh he's been spotted out. And they know where he is. Scumbaloo, what were you doing? Not when Roche. Sean, oh yeah, point of initiation of the Eclipse as well. Where's Universe? He's not there. DJ turned to stone immediately, will get clicked down. The Astral Splitter will not be enough. It looks like they will actually bring down Abed. We actually did get the Aegis. Oh, Black Hole's gonna be cancelled by the Winter's Curse. Very nicely done from Ollie. And Universe, where everyone will all go down to Sean. Scumbaloo actually claims to kill, triple kill, four heroes dead on the side of Fnatic. And Playhard, he's going for more. He's gonna find Abed, and it looks like he will. Full team wipe. And Playhard base. What the hell? That's a very long shackle. Envy chasing after the BKB, but it's about to expire. Winter's Curse now comes out. Abed, oh, the damage is too much. Envy goes down. What a Winter's Curse coming out here from Ollie. They've caught one. They've caught Scumbaloo. And he's gonna pop their BKB. They will blink out. They can't even find under their own shrine. Looking for the multiple stuns. Universe is a two-man black hole, but it will not be enough. The BKBs are popped. Envy's gonna use the Eclipse. Can they kill anyone? Alright, Trion just stands his ground. Sonic Wave's not even going to do that too much. Trion just stands his ground, but Abed already got the double. Somehow they're winning this fight. Trion gonna right click down, and down goes DJ. This is where they fight, because when you're going up against such a super found Medusa, Universe, oh, can he cancel the TP? Yes, they can! Playhard! And Universe looking for the Astral Stomp. You're gonna chase that to Playhard. Looks like he will probably end up dying here as Trion already finished off Universe. Grouped up. Can they make anything happen? They do not have Black Hole for 40 seconds. They want to go. Nice march initiation. First hit for Universe, laying down the Midnight Pulse onto two heroes. And someone still alive. Oh, that's a nice Winter's Curse. Universe will get right clicked down by Abed. Earth Splitter landing onto two. Chasing out for more. Playhard still hunting. He has the Void. He's going to try and use the Spirit Vessel onto Eternal Envy. Chasing him down, but over in the backline, looks like they found one target. It will be the Queen of Pain. Can they kill Abed though? March will actually end up getting right clicked down and chasing after Eternal Envy with the Static Link. They have more than enough right click. Envy's going to get hunted down. No way for him to go. He's gonna try and strength toggle his way out of this, but no, it's not. I think this is over. March coming in, he does get the initiation onto Universe, tossing him to Trion. What was that? March into the Sonic Wave! Three-man black hole coming up. But Universe is dead. March, I'm not sure what he's doing, but okay. I mean, that's one way of doing it. Trion, way too tanky, still has the cheese. He's gonna pop the stone.